Hello, assalamu alaikum. I am Tohid again with this week PTG from 13 January to 3rd February. So, you know, forex related some risk. Here is a disclaimer. You can read it. And then you can see who I am. Inbound certified digital marketer, forex trader, trading live for last 7 years, past experience, stocks, education through MBS, Dhaka University. You can read it. Okay, as usual, common question, what is PTG? PTG means generally potential trading zone. I am not introducing any special trading strategy system. I mean, notun kono kichu trading system ba onno kichu dicche na. Apni ja follow koren shetai ami just amar moto kore dekhachi. I am not introducing any special trading strategy system. Maybe you can follow your price action, support, resistance, supply, demand, candle pattern, chart pattern, Fibonacci, wave, pivot. Apni je kono kichu byabohar korte paren, support, price action, supply, demand, moving average, oscillator, overbought, oversold, anything. Amiyo tai byabohar kori, but ami amar ta ektu nijer moto kore PTG ko boli, potential trading zone. I also follow all these things and I called it PTG, bearish PTG or bullish PTG, nothing else. This is my system. There is a 10 EMA. Now I want to show you what is PTG. Okay, this is 10 EMA. You can consider it 10, 20, 50, 100, 200 EMA, SMA, linear weighted wages, anything. Okay, no problem. Maybe someone is looking for just cross 10 EMA, price cross, and he is looking for buy or go long, but someone can wait and test this area and act as support, then he or she will go for long or buy. So his or her PTG this one. And who are not following this area, just following cross, is or her PTG this area. Same for short. Someone is looking for just price go below 10 EMA, then go for short, and someone can wait and see or act as resistance, then go for short. So which one is better? This one or that one? That's up to you. Okay, for me, I consider this is A1 and this is gambling. This is not a good trade to me. So there is some description, good description. This is totally based on price action, so you can read it. And as usual, I like TDI or TMS. Okay, it's a divergence, it's a good indicator which shows price action clearly. I have some problem in my voice, so please consider it as a normal thing. Okay, this is 10 EMA. Now you see price acts as a resistance and go below down. Again, price test this area 10 EMA and go down. This is not indicating clearly, so this is choppy. Okay, there is some picture. This is trading. Okay, Let's see. 5 minutes. No problem. And you know, PTZ, I have a PTZ journey. This is not just some draw line or things and show you. You can check my PTZ journey. It's a long journey. Okay, Investopedia, stock charts, informed trader, TraderZ. I am also member. You can check as a, my ID is Classy FX. Importance is my blog, dhaka-classy.blogspot.com. I follow FX mentor chart pattern, 1-2-3 chart pattern, candle pattern. Confusion about PTZ is a confusion about PTZ is clear. Okay, no problem. Trade made simple, Neil Fuller. I follow all these things. I always try to learn something from you and others, and I also my intention to share all these things which I can achieve or gain from here and there. And I also expect from you to share your likings and dislikings, so we can build as a good user. Steve Maurer is a good beat the market. It is a good system. Hector Debil, Craig Harris, Alfonso Moreno, Steve Maurer. Okay, so no further ado, let's get to real business. So প্রথমে আমরা দেখি যে গত সপ্তাহে যে আমরা পিটিজি দিছিলাম সেটা ঠিকভাবে কাজ করছে কিনা। সো ওল্ড পিটিজি বিয়ারিশ পিটিজি বিয়ারিশ পিটিজি বুলিশ পিটিজি এন্ড প্রাইস অ্যাক্টিং অ্যাজ সাপোর্ট। সো নাও উই আর নিয়ার বাই এরিয়া, প্রাইস টেস্ট দিস এরিয়া অ্যান্ড বাউন্স ফ্রম দিস এরিয়া উইল লুক ফর বাই। অ্যান্ড ইফ প্রাইস গোস অল দ্য ওয়ে আপ and test this area, then we will go for short. You can also draw trend line is up, but if you go down day trend line, then it is down, and we look for short because Donald Trump every day saying something new or signing some new contract or policy, and market is totally volatile. And there is some news about rate hike. There is also pre-exit happen or not. So lots of economic and funda. So we should consider it. So it's better to go for short. I will look for this area, act as resistance. I will look for short. Okay, same, you see last week I told you this bearish PTZ, this bullish PTZ. Okay, and now you see act as support. The price bounce from this area, we look for buy, and reject from this area, we look for short. But if you consider day, it's a downtrend. So especially for me, I will look for only short. I will not go for long day. OC dollar down, I will look for short. There's also rising waves, so I look for short, but according to your chart and setup. This is down, but I will look for short according to chart and setup. So this is your resistance zone, resistance zones, or bearish PTZ, bearish PTZ, bullish PTZ, bullish PTZ. Gold, gold is showing it's a good resilient strong a long candle. But this area you see, if price at this area is bearish PTZ or resistance, then I will look for short. But you must consider this long green candle. same for gold and silver. SGCAD is a bullish PTC, see, react as support many times. So we look for buy from this area, and from this area we look for short. USD sushi or FANG, this area actress support, this area actress resistance. We look for buy from this area and short from this area. Okay, here gap is interesting area. You see the bounce and up down, very significant area. I will show you how, why. So maybe you can test this area or this area or that area, who knows. No, I don't know. So we will look for our setup. You see, if price go higher and test this area at the support, then let's go for long. Same, it's a bullish area, this is bearish area, this is bearish area. So I look for short. Why? Always look left, always look left, and also consider candle. You see red candle, red candle, the supply area. GBP Japan is also same. My video is always there, so nothing to hide, you can check it. Maybe go higher or maybe test this area at resistance and fall. Okay, so that's up to you. EuroCAD, so many times buy from this area, so you can go for long from this area. Euro Japan, GBP, you see this also you see support, and this area is also look for short. Twelve minutes. So thank you for watching my video and support, and you also participate my video. I expect from you, you can ask me anything. I will try to cover your question, concern. You can like my video, share my video if you like it. I always try to show you something potential which is good for your trading. Okay, so thank you. Assalamu alaikum. I am signing off.